Hi friends, welcome to eNotebook. Today's topic is Cloze test. Now this is an area where most of us fail to score marks in SSC exams especially. So here we have taken up a previous year asked Cloze test. Let us see what it takes to solve a Cloze. So first thing that one has to do is to read the whole passage and try to understand the outline. So let us do this in the same way. Let us read it first. While threatening the dash of the universal values, the campaign to spread democracy will not succeed. The 20th century dash, that state could not simply remake the world or abbreviate historical transformation, nor can they easily effect social change by transferring institutions dash borders. Even within the ranks of territorial nation states, the conditions for dash democratic government are rare. An existing state enjoys legitimacy, consent, and the ability to mediate conflicts between the groups. Without such consensus, there is no single sovereign people, and therefore, no dash for arithmetical majorities. So after reading the passage, I get to know that the passage is on democracy. So something about democracy. For a Cloze, not only understanding the meaning, but also understanding the context of the passage is important. So let us start with the first one. Let us start by reading the sentence. While threatening the dash of the universal values, the campaign to spread democracy will not succeed. Now this doesn't look very difficult because looking at the options, we see we can remove inability. Ingratiating can be easily removed because it means to please somebody or to flatter somebody. We don't need something like that here. What we need here is something which is a synonym of moral or ethics. So two options that I'm left with are integration and integrity. Integration is the process of making full or complete, while integrity means moral or ethical values. So the first blank will be filled with option D. The second one goes like, the 20th century dash, that state could not simply make the world or abbreviate historical transformations. Please note that while solving Cloze test, even your vocab is tested. You have to be very good at vocab in order to solve a Cloze test. So here I'll remove disdain because it does not have any, you know, there's no sense in putting disdain in the blank too. So the 20th century, while looking at the tense form also, it does not make any sense to put disdain here. Because what should come here is a past tense. Now the 20th century cannot disintegrate it, right? Now after removing disdain and disintegrated, what we can put is A or D. So out of these, demonstrated looks more suitable for the blank too. Read it. The 20th century demonstrated that state could not simply remake the world or abbreviate historical transformation. So after reading the sentence from the starting, we can remove even disestablish, since from the starting he's talking about the integration of the universal values, and so disestablish will not come here. Going ahead, nor can they easily effect social change by transferring institutions dash borders. Basically, what is he talking? Maybe transferring the institution from one point to the other point of the border. So whenever we talk like this, the sentence or the preposition that is used is across. We always say across the borders, right? So the most suitable answer is across. Moving ahead, for the fourth blank, let us try to find the option. Even within the ranks of territorial nation states, the conditions for dash democratic government are rare. Here, it's an easy one. The only option that fits the blank in vocabulary terms is effective. Effective means something that is successful in producing the desired outcomes, while other options are completely different, you know, they're out of context. So we can mark B as the option very easily. Next, without such consensus, there is no single sovereign people, and therefore no dash for arithmetical majorities. Now, in this option, we can take a hint from the whole paragraph or from this word. So option C will be marked as the answer. But please note that this does not happen always, that if a word is given before, it will be the answer for the next or some other blank. But in this case, since it is fitting the context, we mark legitimacy as the answer, because here we are talking about democracy and legitimacy means something related to law or lawfulness. So without such consensus, there is no legitimacy for arithmetical majorities will be the answer. So now, as I said, Cloze tests are very difficult to score. So what you need is good vocab and good practice. So the key to score very high in Cloze test is practicing from the previous years and continuously improving your vocabulary. Thank you.
If you like the video, please hit the like button, comment, and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe for all our future videos.